and you've seen the ads on TV promising deep discounts on the same furniture and housewares found in retail stores. So we wanted to know, is direct buy the real deal and a good buy? In our Project Economy coverage, we do the math to find out if it's the right decision for you.
The refrigerator alone, I think we saved close to $1,500 on.
From the kitchen appliances to granite countertops and leather sofas, Darren Plumley has furnished two homes almost entirely with products from Direct Buy.
I'm a very frugal person, did my homework up front, and I went in and I saw the, you know, the pricing, and that was it. It was just like, okay, let's do this.
Darren estimates he saved a whopping $25,000 through Direct Buy. But how could this be? $10,000 cabinets for $5,000, the same kitchen table seen at major retailers for 30% less. And that's 30% less than the store's sale price. We headed to our local Direct Buy showroom to find out.
You'll see our kitchen design area. Obviously, kitchen design's a big function. Pool tables. You see your plumbing and your lighting fixtures.
The first thing you'll notice is there's very little actual furniture.
We don't carry stock of furniture. We have access to the manufacturer's catalogs.
By doing this and dealing in volume, manufacturers can offer their goods at near cost. Direct Buy only makes money off of your membership fee. This is probably where you ask, what's the catch?
If you've completed your project, if you're really only looking for one piece of furniture, Direct Buy might not be for you. But if you can plan ahead and really see what you might be spending, even the course of the next 3 years, I think it makes a lot of sense.
See, the membership fee varies from 3 months to 10 years. The longer you join, the less per month, which means in order to offset your membership costs, the more you buy, the better.
We have home furnishings, home improvement, which is your cabinetry, lighting, flooring, plumbing. We have entertainment and outdoors.
And Direct Buy isn't for the impatient. Since there's no actual merchandise in stock, be prepared to wait for your items to arrive.
And the lead time might be somewhere to 2 weeks, 4 weeks, maybe 6 weeks. So as long as you're planning ahead and making those purchases and planning in advance, then Direct Buy would be for you.
But if you're like Darren, know what you want and need a lot of it, there's no denying. There's a good deal for you in Direct Buy.
Over the course of time, you're going to save yourself some money. And like I said, do your homework. It's go out, if you know what you're going to purchase, go out, take a look at it, get the prices that you would end up paying, and then just go test it for yourself. And I can promise you, you're going to save money. I know I did.
Now, the amount of savings varies per manufacturer. We compared the prices of several items and found at least a 10 to 30% savings off of store prices.